Millie helps Ranga. Millie the butterfly and Ranga the elephant were friends. They were playing in the garden. There was a plum tree in the garden. Ranga liked plums. Ranga was plucking the plums and eating one by one. Millie was busy drinking nectar from the flowers. Suddenly, one plum got stuck into Ranga's nose. Ranga blew his trunk, but the plum did not come out. "Oh, how can I drink water?" cried Ranga. Millie took Ranga to the nearby plant. There were many flowers. Millie told Ranga to smell the flowers. Ranga sniffed the flowers with his trunk. The pollen from the flowers made him sneeze. Achoo! The plum came out of Ranga's trunk. Ranga thanked Millie for the idea and started eating plums. Did you all like the story? Thank you.